It's very easy to love Am Yisrael when you're sitting in the Bet Midrash. Try to be in the highway and to love Am Yisrael. Over there, this is your test. I have one friend that he told me about other friends that are living in a moshav, in somewhere quiet, between the trees, they have woods over there. And he said that every week they're gathering and they're talking, Divrei Torah, on Ahavat Yisrael, and how much it's important to love all of Am Yisrael. And he's saying, it's very easy to talk over there about Ahavat Yisrael. Come work here 2 days in Mea Shearim, in Bet Yisrael, in Sri Shmuel HaNavi, and talk about Ahavat Yisrael. When everyone is pushing you, and you can't find the parking space, and you don't have, and all of the time it's under pressure. Over there you need to show that you have Ahavat Yisrael. So why are they testing you? They're testing you that you're going to realize where are you really standing. That you still don't have Ahavat Yisrael. That you still don't have Yirat Shamayim. This is why you're failing. So you don't need to be all frustrated because you failed. You need to be happy that you know you realize what you need to work on. Alright, I failed in Ahavat Yisrael. I realize I don't have Am Yisrael enough. Alright, wonderful. Now I'm going to go to the field. I'm going to work on that thing. HaKadosh Baruch Hu, thank you that you showed me that I won't be in imagination to think that I love Am Yisrael, that I'm a Hasid, I'm in the Yeshiva, I'm davening. No, I'm not even close to Ahavat Yisrael. I can hit a person in the street, Chas V'Shalom, because I become so angry. So now I'm doing tshuva and I'm fixing it. And if HaKadosh Baruch Hu wouldn't test me on that, I would assume that I'm a tzaddik already. And actually, I even can hate Am Yisrael, Chas V'Shalom. And I need to work on that sinat chinam that I have inside of me. And if HaKadosh Baruch Hu wouldn't test me, I wouldn't see it ever. Because it's very uncomfortable to tell myself stories.
It's just a temporary world that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all Him, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.